These are hard. I need help.
I could fall into the sky.
Hey, do you think I could get some help?
This is me. I'm such a pleasure, aren't I? Yes, I know you're intimidated by my amazing physique, but hear me out. I'm PieDisliker. I became a brony in May of 2012, and then I made this channel, PieDislikerSwag. It was made in September of 2012. Originally, when I made my channel, I was planning on doing videos like green screen ponies and PMDs. Even though I had fun making the PMDs, they took a while to make and didn't get a lot of exposure. Then I decided to do reaction videos. They were actually really well received. My sub count started going up, like, big time. I was pretty happy to see that, and that's why my channel is now pretty much filled with reaction videos. Though I do try to fit in some other stuff, reaction videos are pretty much this channel's bread and butter at this point. Not like I'm complaining, though.
Where are they dancing?
So, what else does my channel do?
Look through a few reference guides. We'll be sure to find someplace noteworthy to have a vacation. Jeez, there's a long answer and a short answer, but I'll just say that originally I wasn't a huge fan of the show. In fact, you could say I was an anti-brony. But later on I began to discover brony fan-made content that actually made me laugh, like when the original Apple.mov came out. Factory did some copyright claims, and he got copyright strikes on his account and whatever. So if he wanted to keep his account up... I'm sorry, that fly is really annoying.
This is boring. Show off some reaction videos.
How'd you get here? Never mind. I guess he does have a point. Let's show off some reaction videos while we're at it.
Just got very politically incorrect very quickly.
Am I too late? Nope. Thanks for watching. Yep. I guess that's the end.
Just ran out of Verizon Street.
Ran out. Whoa! I got the wrong one.
The storyline was amazing. It just really worked well together. That was just really phenomenal.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe if you want to, and I hope to see you again.